Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can key out the green screen in Photoshop. Okay, so I've got a photo right here with a green screen basically. So I am going to key this green screen out. Okay, so the tool we're gonna use is basically the magic wand tool. See, magic wand tool. Anyway, you hold shift on your keyboard, drag the wand tool right here and leave it. It has selected this whole area, so you take the arrow tool and you remove it from the image. The background is white, see, I have a white layer here. So you take the magic wand tool again, hold shift, drag, leave it, and get rid of this green thing. So that's basically how you do it. See, drag out. No, magic wand tool, shift, oops, nope. Oh, you have to be very careful with some points when you use this tool, okay? Let's remove as well this tool. Okay, that's much better than remove this, okay? So all the basic things have been removed from the image. Now we're gonna take the rubber tool with a brush size of 65 and we're gonna erase the remaining points. This is the part of the image, doesn't matter. So we have keyed out the whole green screen, but the problem is, as you can see, the edges are very rough. Okay, so we're gonna select this layer and click filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Don't blur it too much. You're just gonna give it a blur of 0.5 pixels. Okay, so this shall fix just a bit these areas, and then we're gonna basically take the rubber tool, or if we zoom in more, we can take again the magic wand tool, click shift, and remove more green from the image, basically. Get rid of it 100%. You can zoom in and remove as much green as you can. I can't remove any more green, so we're gonna take the rubber tool basically. We don't need the selection anymore. Okay, so we're gonna take the rubber tool. Let's make the brush size around 35 pixels, should be good. Okay, and now you can zoom in and start erasing some parts of the green. You can see it has a nice blur edgy thing, so this shall fix pretty good the edges. Let's make it even smaller, yeah, around here. So that's what you basically do. Take care of the whole thing. 5 pixels. Can choose any size works best for you. For me, it would work a 19 pixel brush. Okay. Let's make it a bit bigger. 45. Just keep adjusting the brush size with this thing. Let's make it 300%. Okay, then leave it. Come on. Okay, oops. Under this eraser, thank you very much. And now 13 pixels. Yeah, and blur out these edges. Yeah, like that. See how I do it? Let's go a bit up. You just need to zoom in. That's the trick. Zoom in as much as you can and you blur out the edges right here. Take it around here. This part of the green has been keyed out pretty good. So yes, you have a pretty nice keyed out green screen in my opinion. Okay, so if you want, you can import another image like this one. I'm gonna import right here, move to new window, and then drag it right here underneath it. Let's put it right here. Now we've changed the image and we can see there are still some things that need to be removed, but that's no problem. Oops, no, we selected this layer. See, that removes the green even more and pretty good in my opinion. So yeah, that's how you key out green screens in Photoshop. Okay, thank you for watching this tutorial, guys. Bye bye.